Jet Black.
Midnight.
How's it start?
How the hell did I get here? Where the fuck did I come from? Click the thumbnail that popped up. Justin Bieber flavored condom. Some dumb motherfuckers now telling me stuff that I don't wanna know. Nothing that's condom related. What flavor would Justin have been? Now I won't fucking know shit. I wasted an hour jacking off to Zoella. Not trying to be fickle, I swear the thumbnail showed a nipple, but she's fully dressed in a Topshop dress she was paid to wear. It's my cross to bear. If I see a sick pic, I'ma click on there. If I see a sick pic, I'ma click on there. Adore. The thumbnails look like they're gonna open some doors, but when you open them, it's not what you thought. You saw boobies in the thumbnail. Hands down your pants, you're bound to fail. You're waiting for skin, but 10 minutes in, you realize it's a video they ain't even in. You just been got hook, line and sinker. Your whole expectations were based on a picture. They tricked you. Versace.
Get back to the point, mate.
All right, sorry.
It's just a way for them to be richer but quicker. Gives me the fuel that I need for this rant to be sicker. I'm sick of the shit that they give you.
Your time is up, you better start running. If I don't see no boobs, then I'm unsubbing. Clickbait, nipple slips and kill the clowns.
Let me break it down, how I'm ripping you off, flipping you off, ticking the box, and you're sat sucking my cock, guzzling vlogs, waiting for a pointless blog to drop.
Well, nothing ever really happens, but I spun it right in the blink of an eye. You deleted 5 hours of your life. You deleted 5 weeks of your life. You deleted 5 years of your life.
Midnight, Beastar, jealous, fads, hidden with a double dab. Parents, money in the bank, chilling for my daily wanks. I need your likes, so I like myself.
Your attention is good for my mental health.
So bend me over and fuck me twice. I'd do anything for my fans if the price is right.
Dick, baby.